From now on, do not rush me to leave. You understand? Don't rush me to leave from now on. And you got me sitting here.
I've never been to school, so
just admit it. You just really want me to go to the end of the game with you, don't you?
No,
yeah, you want to go hang out with you, don't you, Nikki? Yes, you do, don't you? Say hi, Nikki. Say hello to the YouTube world, Nikki. Hello, Smiley. Cheesing. Beautiful people. I'll get back to my calls. I'm just playing. And by the way, people, this right here, what you're seeing, is not an object. It's the lights on the football field. Just want to clarify that before people start saying I said that was a sun or a moon. It's not. But what do you see is cupcakes up here. Was that a bye, ladies? Hi, everyone. China Miss Jones here. Ooh, coming from Douglasville, Georgia. Check out these skies. The average person I see walking around me here in the parking lot at Kroger, I've noticed how they just walk around, look at the sky as if this is not a problem. This is what I mean by people being asleep. This is not normal. Over here, we have like streaks here. See these? And we had more streaks over here than are dissipating. The rest of the sky has sort of an eerie feeling. This is not normal, people. When have our skies ever looked like this? Never. God bless everyone. Stay aware of your surroundings. What you don't know will kill you. Get right within. Thank you.